for is someone to be on it, but I'm thinking I'm just trying to get love.
She don't last no more. She don't last no more.
A really exciting night ahead of us here at the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
The lineup then for the hosts. Quite clearly, they've thrown the shackles off.
Looks great with the ball, Derek, the four forwards up front. What happens when they haven't got it? The two midfield players are going to be very busy today, but maybe not as busy as the back four.
Verratti. Now, let's see what they can do here. Carrasco now. This is how the visitors will set up today. How would you sum up this formation, Lee?
Well, 5-2-3, 3-4-3, lots of numbers. But the most important thing is the fullbacks. They need to supply support to their centre-backs.
Wonderful chance! He's gone for power, but might be regretting that now, Lee.
Oh, my. Why? How? So many questions.
Verratti now. Bernardo Silva is just one goal away from 50 for his club. Is today the day, Lee?
Well, to be fair, Derek, he's been absolutely brilliant since he came to the club.
After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Carrasco. Gabriel Jesus now, and he was in the right place to intercept. A real opening now. Can't miss, surely. That is a splendid goal from Angel Di Maria.
Well, I think the keeper's expecting power. He's expecting the laces to come right through that ball, but he just passes it into the net. A lovely, lovely finish.
1-0 then. It comes to absolutely nothing. Verratti. In possession, Marcelo. An important interception. Icardi is going forward well here. Here's Bonucci. Walker now. Gabriel Jesus. Alan. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Now can they counter clinically? Defenders need to cover. Mauro Icardi here. Useful ball towards the back post this time. And the danger cleared. It's with Bernardo Silva. Gabriel Jesus now. Martinez. Gabriel Jesus. Martinez. Gabriel Jesus. Atal. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. It's with Alan. 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 Possession changes hands, the interception there.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
An unforced error, you've got to say. Now Icardi involved in the... Martinez! No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, we'll see this again, and it's inches from going wide. It doesn't hit the post and goes in. Keeper is distraught.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Delivered towards Angel Di Maria. Back post. And he takes it on. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Di Maria. Youssef Attal. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And space for the cross. Speculative ball fired to the near post. And fisted away. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Well read to ease the pressure. Verratti now. Di Maria. Verratti. Perfect tackle from Kyle Walker on that occasion. It's a weighted pass. Promising avenue of attack comes to an end. And now he must score. Di Maria couldn't keep it. Di Maria now. Plenty of running room in the wide position. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. This is Neymar. A very attractive looking move. Easy on the eye, but nothing there. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, he stepped up to the plate to get that goal to put his team on equal terms. Can he produce a winner in this second half? Let's find out.
Second half excitement to come, we hope, here at the Bernabeu. And a chance for him on the flank. He has time to play it over. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. And fired over by Angel Di Maria. Well, he was being very closely marked, but the header not on the target.
No, just off target. And the thing is, the defender did his job and he just couldn't quite get enough of his head on it.
This is Neymar. Alan. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Gabriel Jesus now. Icardi. Promising looking ball. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
Very good use of advantage there by the official, letting the play carry on. And then only subsequently handing out the yellow card.
Yeah, absolutely. And that's what the fans want. They want to see the game going on. They don't want to see it stopped for something like that. You can always go back and book the player later.
Icardi.
Martinez.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Here's Icardi. And there's the feed into the box. And it's gone in! Well, 2-1 it is here. It is to be a throw-in. Carrasco. Verratti. Perotti! Well, he didn't have it quite on the target, Lee.
No, it was a great opportunity. Sometimes you've got a choice, power or placement. He should have put his laces through it.
Bernardo Silva. Bonucci. It's with Alan. Martinez. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponents. Here's Icardi. Gabriel Jesus now. It's with Alan. Now De Ligt. Alexandro. Alan. Good use of advantage by the referee. Mauro Icardi here. Martinez! I must say, he's let himself down with really flabby finishing there.
Yeah, he wasted opportunity from the short distance. You see the manager's frustration on the touchline.
Di Maria. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Carrasco. Promising sequence. Crossing possibilities. Di Maria! That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Martinez. Walker now. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Di Maria. Icardi. Excellent challenge. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. So 20 minutes to go. This is Thiago Silva. Here's Icardi. This attack looks... It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Now, what can they do from here? Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Oh, he did superbly well to get back there and thwart him. Here's Icardi. Martinez. Moving into the advanced position. And a very good challenge. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Douglas Costa. Fernandinho with it. Fernandinho. Delightful pass. And that completes. An impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now, but at this rate, he's in for a hatful.
Mertens. Can they switch to an even higher gear? He could pick out a teammate. It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. A chance maybe from the wide position. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Verratti now. And he takes it on. Really, that would be meat and drink to most goalkeepers.
Yeah, goalkeeper fully in control there.
Fernandinho under pressure. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. De Bruyne now.
Mertin.
Nothing wrong with that idea. Well, the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Fernandinho. Icardi. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. Icardi waits. Well cleared away. And there goes the final whistle.